This is the Evolution EVO system. This really is a fantastic invention. It comprises of a petrol driven engine, which is this part. This is a 6.5 horsepower engine and it weighs roughly 30 kilos. It actually comes with two 8-inch wheels, so you can quite easily wheel this about the site. At the front of the machine there is a quick release coupling that enables you to connect the generator. There's also the pressure washer and there's also the water pump. This pump is quite remarkable in that it can actually pump 1,000 litres per minute. So it is an absolutely tremendous pump. I've often considered buying a petrol pressure washer and I've also considered buying a generator. But if you buy one of these units, you can actually put the generator on, you can put the pressure washer on or the pump. And there are actually more tools in development. So how does this work? You buy this unit, which is the engine. This comes in two different models. You can have the Evolution model, or you can actually buy it with a Mitsubishi engine on if you prefer. This particular one is the Evolution engine, which is a 6.5 horsepower. We'll now take a look at each of the tools that can be connected to the unit. This is the Evolution generator. You can switch between 230 volts or 110 volts. We have the 110 volt socket there and the 230 volt 16 amp socket there. The generator weighs in at about 20 kilograms and it also has a 2.4 kilowatt output. So that is a very useful piece of kit. You can simply connect it up to the EVO engine and away you go, you've then got a suitable generator. This pressure washer is very powerful, it's actually 2500 psi and the flow rate is 8 litres per minute. You will notice that this actually has a detergent bottle on, so you can fill that up with your detergent for when you are cleaning. This unit comes with a professional lance and that will actually fit on the side of the EVO system just there. And you also get a 6 meter professional hose with it. The nozzle on the lance can be adjusted. At the moment it's in the high pressure mode. If you twist it, it actually closes those metal levers, which then puts it in the low pressure mode, which gives you more of a mist. And then finally we have the pump. This is a very, very impressive water pump. This can actually pump 1,000 litres per minute.